My Jesus. Right, there we are. It's muted. Right, finally, we're back on. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph. Right. Oh. Quick reset of the router. Right, Jesus. Just send that off. Go down. I have to do all the links again, that's what's annoying. It takes up so much time. I wish there was just like an automatic that just did it. Help if I could spell. Right. Christ. Right, close that. Right, bloody Nora, we're back. Right, I don't know what to choose for my second one.
So have you picked Garrus?
I feel like Grunt would be a good choice, but I'm not too sure.
Grunt and Garrus.
Grunt and Garrus.
Yeah.
Sounds like a comic book superhero duo. Garrus and...
The Amazing Adventures of Grunt and Garrus.
Grunt and Garrus coming at you. But Miranda's always good because she's got bionic powers. Concussive shot, incendiary ammo. Oh god, I don't know. Because I remember the convict one was quite... When you have to get Jack, it's quite thingy. Difficult to do. So we'll go in guns blazing. Just Garrus and Grunt, the superhero duo. It sucks that I can't
choose. Like an assault rifle.
Yeah, I've got like a hand cannon and that's it. Like, it's ridiculous. Oh, the Normandy. I'm pretty sure what it is in this one is when we realise that Jack is loose, she starts freaking out, and I think we have to fight her at some point as well.
Welcome to the Purgatory, Shepherd. Your package is being prepped, and you can claim it shortly.
Thank you. Looks like one of the Spartans from Halo 4.
Hmm.
Go to hell!
I'll relinquish one bullet. Where do you want it?
In your ass. Garrus, you have a family.
The weapons will be returned on the way out. You must realize this is just a standard procedure.
I'll keep me weapons. Thank you very much.
It's my standard procedure to keep my gun.
Savage.
That's stare.
That was like the end of episode 7 of Star Wars when they just stare at each other. Mark Hamill had like was paid £1 million just to stare into a camera.
His negotiation skills must be absolutely unbelievable.
As you can see, we keep tight control over the population. Each Each prisoner's cell is a self-contained modular unit.
There's two people watching, but they're not in the chat. Oh, I see you two people in the corner.
Message in the chat.
30 cell blocks identical to this one.
I will when we start playing.
Thousands of criminals.
Well, when this is over. Because I don't know if the stream is good or not. I'd like people to tell me.
Nothing goes wrong here.
Who's Jack?
Cerberus hasn't told you. Jack is the meanest hands for violence and hate I've ever encountered. Dangerous, crazy, and very powerful. You'll see soon enough.
Let's get on with this.
I bet people try pretty hard to get out. We're in space. They have nowhere to go. They know it.
Oh, thanks, man.
Yay.
Extreme caution. These
it's very kind of you.
We have many ways to control the population. I'm going to confirm that the funds from Cerberus cleared. Our processing
is it looking good? Good, good, good. Because in OBS it says that there's an encoding overload. So I wanted to know if it was actually affecting the stream. If not, I'll just leave it. It doesn't say there's any drop frames or anything, so must be alright. I look thick as fucking my maroon armor. That guy just staring me down. He's got eyes like a hawk. Hey, buddy. Look at this place. Oh, I want to talk to you. Oh, bloody hell. Hey, dude. Hey, dude.
Savage.
You're being beaten to death by a man with a gun. Oh! Is this really necessary?
Is there something I can do for you?
There's no excuse for beating a prisoner who can't fight back.
Yes, there is. They're a bitch. Oh, we should be the neutral. We should be like, well, this is beneath you, goddammit. You shouldn't be doing this. I'm a good girlfriend.
This degrades you as much as him.
We have orders.
You're not important enough to make your own decisions.
I admit, I sometimes get tired of this. Does this really get us anything useful?
Not really.
Stop this. For your own sake.
Yeah, you're right. Call it off. At least for now.
Oh, God. Hey! Stop the good. Good. That's what I thought.
Hey guys, over here. Let me ask you something.
Yes, my friend?
You buy me? Man, I don't care where you take me or what you do to me. It's gotta be better than this.
Giggity.
Get yourself out. We're here for Jack.
Oh.
Jack? Forget what I just said. I don't want to go nowhere with you.
So what does he know about her?
Jack.
The worst trouble you ever saw. Mixed with some crazy and way too much biotic power. That's all I'm saying.
Prisoner 780, tell me everything you know.
So, what are you in for?
I killed a few people. Only about 20 or so.
Only.
But I blew up that one habitat. Small time compared to most of the guys here.
Oh.
Why are they interrogating that prisoner? He knows something?
Must he?
Nah, that's Vinny. You don't know nothing.
You know nothing, Jon Snow.
History, I think. The guy he killed was worth a lot to the warden. Yeah. Sucks to be Vinny right now.
Do they know where to stop?
Did they ever kill prisoners by accident?
I haven't heard of anyone dying.
So how is everybody in the chat?
Funny thing though.
Tell me that you've had a good day or a bad day.
Yes. So they rotate them through.
Should go.
Wish I could go.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Who are you, prisoner 403?
I hear the screaming in my head.
Backing away slowly. Their voices! They're so loud! Is this back to where we were before? Or
no.
Do we have to go through here?
I don't know.
Open the door! Huh. Aye!
Through the door on the far side of the room.
It's still morning. It's night time. It's pretty much night time here. like 7 in the evening. It's 20 past 7 in the evening.
My apologies, Shepard. You're more valuable as a prisoner than a customer. Drop your weapons and proceed into this open cell. You will not be harmed.
Nope.
Maybe I can change your mind.
Activate systems.
Now I need to remember how to do everything again. There we go.
Hi, Tom.
It's Tom! Hey! Oh, shit. Oh! Did you see that? That was awesome. Harry's made it! Yay! Where are they all? Oh. Why did I have to hit the corner of the desk? The pain of seeing that literally was like stubbing my toe on a piece of Lego.
On my way.
What about standing on Lego? Isn't that more painful?
Standing on Lego is actually horrific, but it's the worst pain you'll feel in your life.
Well, the only thing that can rival it is standing on a plug.
Oh god, that guy was floating. Why does everybody want to shoot me? Why? Yeah, we need to get Jack, but you know. Oh, evil doggy, evil doggy, evil doggy. Bang, evil doggy.
Ah.
Oh, please somebody shoot it. Good.
Don't worry, Harry, you're not alone. I God. Played like a few hours of the first one and stopped. So, this is all new to me.
See, I played the second one first, which is weird. But if I try to go back to the, like...
It's not weird. The second one is better than the first one, because the first one's not very good. Well, that's my
the combat in the first one isn't as clean as this one.
No, it's fluent.
Definitely not. I'm excited for the new one, though. I think that's like...
You mean excited? I don't think you've been more excited for a game ever.
Like, pooing my pants every time there's a new trailer. It's like, oh, we need to watch the new trailer!
Even if it's in the same trailer they released months ago, it's like, I need to see it again.
I must watch it! It could be slightly different, even though it's not.
There could be 5 seconds of new footage that I've not seen yet.
Bye-bye, technician. Lel.
That's a bit overkill, wasn't it?
I don't care. He deserved it. Ooh! Element Zero. You must know, Glenn, that when I play this game, I am a savage and I shoot everything and loot everything that there is to loot.
It's not every game you ever play.
Literally every game I ever play is literally just me shooting everything and taking everything.
Unless we play every game like it's Borderlands.
I could say something about a certain community of people, but that would probably get me shouted at by a lot of people. I just won't say it. People in the chat might understand what I'm talking about, but... Oh boy.
Jack is small.
Every game equals Borderlands. Borderlands is brilliant though. I finally got past the boss that I was stuck on pre-sequel. I legitimately nearly cried. I died about 20 to 25 times.
She was much enraged.
You've never seen rage like it. It was horrible. She's a very angry Smurf. Oh, they're in me!
Oh my god.
Oh god!
You guys are too close for comfort, man.
Get out of my way! Get out of my way! Warning! Oh god!
She's mad!
The robots fill her with wrath.
This should come in handy.
Ooh, with rage. Ah, I was like, what's rat? That sounds fun. Right. Let me have all of the things. Ooh, heavy weapon ammo found. Dead prison guard. I can access the prison guard.
What are you gonna access? Credits.
I'm gonna access his rear end. I tried phone auto send. Oh god, where's? Oh, she's gone through here. Oh. She's quite powerful then.
I mean, quite.
She lacks subtlety. Very true.
On the ground now.
Oh. Grunt. Grunt was telling me to get on the ground. Headshot, bitch. What is that? Is she in that?
Yes.
Is she in that?
Probably.
Because everyone's shooting at it. Oh no, it's shooting Grunt. That's not friendly. That is far from friendly. Oh! Oh! That was not fun. Get it! Nope, you will never get me. You'll never get this, you'll never get this. La 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 la. Oh, yes!
It's so close to death.
I'm so close to death. Oh, it is. It died. Great success. Our lads. Push forward. Is there anything back here that I can scavenge?
Maybe not.
Shooting is friendly. Like every game ever, shooting is never friendly. Can I access any other guards?
No.
I would like to access this here guard. Look at him. Look at him, he's so ready for it.
I think he was ready for whatever was given to him.
I love your suit. Shock, scan the shotgun. That's a man's arm. Ooh, shotgun damage.
Shotgun damage.
I think it's... Ooh, there's stuff up here. Resistance is impolite. I am top hacker. Okay, we can do this. I can't do this. My eyes. Is that one? Yeah.
Especially when you turn friendly fire off.
Am I incompetent here?
What the fuck are you doing?
That's my happy dance. GTA makes it friendly, all games with friendly fire. Yeah, but as Glenn said, turning friendly fire off is the best option. Because, you know, why not? Ooh, stuffing things! I accessed another prison guard. More heavy weapon ammo. That's a blood trail. Ooh, I can do shooty shooty. Need more happy dances. Glenn, dance. What?
Oh. I forgot my Xbox was still on.
Oh. He died. I can't play if there's no happy dances, Glenn. Happy times, happy dances everywhere. Emmy too. Hello, baby, would you like a piece of cheese?
Here we go. More things could have picked for you, ain't cheese.
Oh, I am dying. How about no, baby? He's dead. Calm down, baby. How about purchase? Oh, he died. It's good. Happy times. Good times. My aiming is atrocious. I'm terribly sorry. There was a sex noise. Why? There's another one of them big fuck off things. Die! I need to change to that because this is a bit Dick shot.
What? Sorry.
I keep missing perfect screen caps. What's a bit what? What?
Never mind.
What? What? Can I? What are you saying?
You made a weird noise.
Oh.
And that's what I was referring to.
Ah. See, I didn't know that. I just thought you were laughing at me. Right, please don't die. Do something!
It's about to go.
This place is about to blow! Die. Ah! Those shots were on point. I think I'm a lot more accurate with these pistols.
Mm.
Pistols are much more accurate than shooty weapons with because that is a legitimate term. Can I access this man?
No.
Well, aren't you shit? Is there anything here for me?
No.
Glenn, why you gotta put me down, man?
I'm speaking the truth. Was that a crate? No, it wasn't.
The truth is an ass. 2K16. Oh, they're there. Oh my god, I got terrified.
Yes, you did.
I didn't realise that there was people there. I thought it was my people that were the enemy, and I shot at my people, and it wasn't my people. It was the enemy behind me. That made more sense in my head. We can access the prison guard.
Is YouTube on?
It says the stream health's still good, but I'm not too sure. You guys will let me know if there was anything going on with the stream, yeah? I'm a hacking extraordinaire! Ain't nobody got time for that! Yes! Yes!
Goddamn.
Yes! Oh! Glenn just thought the stream was lagging, so I thought I'd ask. We're so good.
I could have sold you and lived like a king.
Why does this guy not like me?
You're too much trouble. At least I can recapture.
This is a boss battle, isn't it? God damn it! You're a two-bit slave trader. I need to hydrate my body before this.
I do the hard things civil governments are unwilling to. This is for the good of the galaxy.
For the greater good.
What is this hot fuzz?
For the greater good. How do I defeat this man?
Firing a high impact shot.
I have to change back to my pistol so I can get some accurate bloody shots. Ah. Oh, they were inside of each other. Oh, why would you move? Why would you be so evil? Oh, get wrecked! Now, do I kill?
Destroying the shield generator.
Right. There's guys over there, though. I'm betting destroy pillars look like they power the shield.
Twitch is in.
Yes! That's going to be the go-to if anyone pops up in the chat now. It's going to be yes! Yay, slay! How about you die? I don't care! Die! Good. He dead. Oh, why? Ah! Oh, there's another shield generator over there. Why? No, I don't want to be on the ground. Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Da, 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 da. God damn it. Good. He dead.
Just need to take out that last shield generator over there.
Yeah, I can think I can reach it from here a little bit. Maybe not. I'm coming for you. Oh, this guy there. Ah, yeah. Oh, shit. Oh. How about just hide? That sounds like a better option right now. Shit. Oh, this not good. This not good. Everyone's going, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you remember what is it? Is it Crack Kid?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's from.
Crack Kid was the boy.
I remember when that first.
That those Vine videos with him was just hilarious.
When that first surfaced,
hey, Crack
he was doing
Kid.
It for days.
Throws a basketball at the kid's head. Yeah. Please don't kill me. Good. That was a good shot.
It was.
Not gonna lie. I was rip happy with that. Wow, it sounded like I smoked 40 fags a day just then. Get him! Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Rocking all around with your pants on the ground. People shoot me!
There you go.
There was somebody shooting me though.
Oh, there he is.
I know. I'm just shooting him with. Oh! That did so much damage. Yes!
Bloody hell.
Yes!
Here comes Jack, the lad. Falcon punch. So I do every morning when I wake up. Punch the sky.
Cerberus.
Oh. She's a bit pissed with us. Don't think she's happy. Oh. We're here with Cerberus. We come in pieces.
What the hell do you want?
I'm Commander Shepard.
I'm here to get you off this ship. I'm not going anywhere with you, dear Cerberus. I'm working with Cerberus for now because they can help me. With them, for them, I don't care. You show up in a Cerberus frigate to take me away somewhere? You think I'm stupid?
Ooh. Look at your options. Don't call her stupid. She's an angry woman. She's probably rather hormonal as well.
Patch her up on the ship.
Oh.
I'd like to see you try.
No.
Not going to attack her. Good move. Look, you want me to come with you? Make it worth my while.
Ooh. Make it worth my while. What do you want?
Tell me what you're thinking. I bet your ship's got lots of Cerberus databases. I want to look at those files, see what Cerberus has got on me. You want me on your team? Let me go through those databases.
Oh, I'm gonna let her because I like her in the game anyway. I remember playing in the game and I liked her.
So why the hell are we standing here? Move out.
Mission complete. We got shotgun damage. Use new research to build an upgrade. Oh, it's a shield upgrade. Oh. Squad bonus, Tempest of Shields, Barriers and Armor. Oh. 10% shotgun damage. Ooh. That's good.
It is.
Glenn, the night is young. You cannot be yawning.
I'll be fine.
Will you be right good?
Welcome to the Normandy,
I will
Jack.
Be. I'll be right
Miranda.
Good.
Right
Shepard
good.
Second in command. On the ship, we follow orders. Tell the Cerberus cheerleader to back off, Shepard. I'm here because of our deal.
What do we do? Shit! I clicked it by accident.
Why?
We're going to be friends. You, me, and every embarrassed.
Panicked?
I'll be reading down in the hold, or somewhere near the bottom. I don't like a lot of through traffic. Keep your people off me. Better that way.
We may have upset somebody because I panicked.
Yeah.
And clicked a random button. Oops. Oops, I did it again.
Oh,
I played with your heart. Got lost in the game. Oh, baby, baby. That is my best impression of Britney Spears. Ooh, you think I'm
Please
in
stop.
Love. Stiff from
Dear Lord.
I'm not. Man in a slam. Oh, baby, baby.
Please stop. God damn it.
Hit me, baby, from
Please stop. Why?
Just cause. La 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 la. Hello, Kelly. She's cray cray. See? My viewers think I've got a very good impression.
I didn't say it was a bad impression.
What other impressions should I try, Glenn? Just for the crack.
You have worries about Jack?
I have no idea. Whichever ones you can do.
She pushes people away, yet approaches sex casually. I can't think of any others now. It's Ozzy Osbourne.
No.
When Crazy Trainers go, ah, the bad!
Wow. Oh, Jesus Christ. Please never do that again.
Sharon!
What the?
I don't know. And then there's Stewie Griffin who goes, Brian. Brian.
It's not bad.
Mum. Mum. Mummy. But it's just the Brian bit. It goes, Brian. How is the crew?
Is there anything I should know? Nothing right now. Anything else can happen?
Well, nope.
That was a quick conversation.
That was much more than just short talk.
Shut the hell and get on with it.
Not today, my Luther, man! I don't have any unread messages. No new messages. God damn it, where's the debriefing room? That's what I would like to know. Does it tell me on here? Oh, it's up here, but I don't know where. Where is thine debriefing room? Is it in here?
Yeah, briefing.
Ah. I hate this man with a passion. Look at him. And the cigarettes and nostrils.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the terminal systems, just went silent.
Uh-oh.
Another attack, it soon will be. Has Morton delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Dinner?
Not yet. Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know.
Is there?
One of your former crew, Caden Alenko, is stationed on Horizon.
Last I knew, Caden was Alliance.
Where?
Was he out in the Terminus systems?
Which one was Caden?
An outreach program to improve Alliance relations with the colonies, but they're up to something. And if they sent Commander Alenko, it must be big. I suggest you take it up with him.
Is this the man that reminds me of an Argonian from Elder Scrolls?
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
I can't remember if that's the man I'm on about.
Joker set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the professor.
Oh, do you have to go see Morden? Hey, I'm the very model of a modern day Salarian. Oh, it's a fly. It's... Hit it with a piece of paper. Let's go.
Pardon me.
Your face. It exploded. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Yes.
It looks like a soggy testicle.
Oh.
What were we even looking at? I don't know. I don't know what we were looking at. Oh, it's like entering the Matrix. The numbers, Mason! Oh. I still feel like this game holds up in graphically today anyway.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the
track. Oh, no. It's another guy I'm thinking of.
If we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Commander.
This looks very much like some of the concept art for Andromeda.
People haven't tried to blame that one on me too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance.
There's a piece concept art that looks very similar to that scenery.
Mm.
What is that?
So I dunno. What?
Get everyone to the safe house. I'll cover you. Run.
Oh crikey.
Hurry.
Stuff's kicking off.
Oh. Stuff's going down. Get up, man. Ugh.
What the hell?
It's like instant killer malaria.
Yeah.
It's like that film Killer Bees as well. Do you remember that film Killer Bees? I remember telling you the story about when after I'd watched it, that film Killer Bees, and then I went to the park with my granddad and I thought that I was going to see a swarm of bees come towards me. I was like 7 at the time, so no wonder I was terrified of bees.
The bees!
Oh, look at its face. It's like a hammerhead shark.
Reminds me of the things from the first Independence Day.
Drunk AF. Oh, that's rank. Is that like a hybrid? It's morphed. It's morphin' time. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers. I haven't seen that movie in ages.
Well, they're making a new one.
I used to love Mighty Morphin Power Rangers.
We are the harbinger of evolution.
The original was always the best. The original series. You had like Dino Thunder and crap like that, and I was like, nah, nothing beats the original. Oh, who are we taking? Should we take her? Jack.
Can you only take one?
No, you're allowed to take two.
I don't know.
Garrus has a sniper. Garrus is awesome with a sniper.
I reckon take Garrus and Jack, maybe.
She's got bionic powers, which is probably coming handy. Ooh! Upgrades! Newtons. I don't know what that means.
Why am I yawning? God damn it. God damn it.
Because you're a gay lord with stuffy pants. I don't know what that meant.
Ow.
Oh, we've got 10. Purchase the rank. health and weapon damage. Just purchase two. Leave it like that. Scarra Scott, two. Just get Overlord.
And you got one more point left.
Yeah, but I can't put anything else.
Oh, yeah.
You need like 2 squad points, 3 squad points. So to get 2 and 3, I need 5 squad points. Ooh, what weapons can Jack have? She can have a heavy pistol. Garrus has his sniper rifle. There's 2 options for the assault rifle.
Battle rifle.
Give him a battle rifle.
What about you? Just the usual.
The usual, because I can't really have anything else at the minute. Ooh, yes! Straight off with the rocket launcher. This game just knows how I play too well. Oh, more codex updated. Oh, I haven't. Oh.
Armor upgrades will protect us from the.
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers, should confuse detection make us invisible to swarms. In theory.
In theory, that sounds promising.
Experimental technology.
Look at her face. Right. Oh, codex. Planets. Horizon Zero Dawn. Horizon Zero Dawn.
Wow.
Right, so explore the colony. We've got no other assignment to do, so this is the only
stop
thing we can
do. Stop the collectors.
Yeah, but that's you basically have. Like, that's the main mission of the entire game. And these are, like, the submissions that go into this.
Oh, yeah.
And each of the submissions has, like, 3 or 4 missions within that. So it's a huge game. Like, I've played 7 hours of this and got pretty much nowhere. Like, I've still got so long to go in the game. Who's actually still watching the stream?
Me.
Yay!
Yay!
Oh god, you're in the way, guys.
Everyone's in the way.
Get out of my way. Oh, these things are ugly. Stop! Tom! Still watching, yay.
Yes.
How is things anyway, Tom? I haven't seen you in a while.
I reckon she'll get to a better cover spot.
Yeah, I'm feeling the same. Like here?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, you just got quick scoped! Look at that guy. Oh!
Never mind.
Never mind. Right, where am I going? I don't think there's anybody here. I want all of the things!
There's not much there, to be honest.
Just fragile crates. Oh, hello! Whee! Power cells! TY! Many happy returns, thank you. Life's good, apart from having to go to the job centre. Oh, didn't you get any of the apprenticeships, bud? Dear pad. All of the hooks! And green. Top line green. Green. This game doesn't. We did it! And we didn't die! Yay! God, fly just appeared on the screen. And it was all up in me grill like flyies and shit. We have a tornado. Eh. commands with the sweet, we're on our own. Yay. I love being on my own. Yep, you're getting pulled like a little bitch.
Warp specialist.
Yes, man. Oh, what? She's got shockwave and pull.
Ooh, hopefully you'll heal back fairly soon, Tom.
Ooh.
Oh, not husks. They're the one thing I do remember from the first game.
Dead.
Lifeless husks.
Moment, I'm waiting to hear you back on a start date for a job I applied for too. Oh, that's good. Hopefully you hear something back, bud. I finally decided to go back to university, so... I'm honing in on my inner Zoidberg. Hey, it's me, lad. How you doing on this fine evening, me friend? My friend, oh, there's a date pattern here. I'm gonna nick it. Hashtag just northern things.
Newt there?
There's Newt! Just need a picture of Pingu. Go on, Newt. I don't even know where I have to go. Ooh! Dead collector. Examine its brain.
We can use this.
Heavy skin weave. Use the research to build something. Ooh.
Mate, you got heavy skin.
A dead husk and examine. Examination.
Guess we know what happened to the colonists.
Husks,
no. The Geth impaled their victims on giant spikes to turn them into husks, but we haven't seen any. The collectors must have already had the husks. They want the colonists alive for something else.
Oh.
That's grim, mate.
That's well grim.
Mate, read grim.
I love the word grim. If I explain anything, I'm like, that's proper grim, that. Don't even tell me. Worse than what Cerberus
did to me. Guess we'll find out when we stop.
Let's go save some colonists. Getting away with more victims. Let's move out. Whatever you say, boss lady. Boss man. If it was Shepherd, it'd be like boss man. But because she's lady, it's like boss lady. You're there, boss lady. Yeah. Oh. It's like a cocoon. Will you be playing the new Civilization when it's released? I might do. It depends if I have the money when it comes out.
She definitely wants it.
I definitely want it, yeah. I do. I am impartial to the odd Civilization game. You didn't even notice that, wow. Oh, that was brilliant. Bitch, sit down. I have also got Tropico 4 to play as well. It was free on the Humble Bundle store, so I picked that up because it was free. Oh, there's a spider!
Where?
On me windowsill! It's chilling at. It's chilling. It's Glenn, kill it, please.
Can I put in the lightning so I can see properly?
Yes, please. Oh, it's gonna be Xbox!
Where is it?
It's, yeah, it's like a little one, but it's got really long legs, and it's weird. Is it dead?
I don't know, I didn't get
it. I think it fell, like, down the back of the desk.
I love how the stream's momentarily paused because of a spider.
Oh, George came to save us.
Hi, George.
Hi, George.
I can't see it.
Neither can I. But I think
that far?
I think I squished it with the remote.
You sat holding it like a weapon, like I'm ready for anything. I can't see it.
I'm terribly sorry about the phobia of spiders.
I went to grab it and it moved, little bitch.
It like fell down the back here. like down the back of the desk.
Back doesn't even look big.
But I don't know if it's dead. I think it is. Stream just got more interesting, lol. Hashtag Spidergate.
Damn it, Tom. Yeah, it's not on the desk anymore. Just continue.
Yeah, it's not on the desk,
again,
but we're all good. We'll just leave the light on.
Sure?
Yeah, we'll just leave the light on. At least I can see now.
Do you want the windows closed?
Nah. Leave the windows open. I need oxygen.
So you don't get any?
Yeah. I don't want to die from oxygen level depletion. Oh, there's a safe here I can bypass and get stuff from.
Hi, Josh.
How about I have you?
Come here. No, wake up. He wants to be on the bed again.
George, oh God, I've just changed the bed sheets as well because he'd got hair all over them.
Stay here, George. All right.
Oh God.
The look you are.
That was like the most terrifying thing that's ever happened to me on a stream yet. Just.
What about the 24-hour?
Well, 24-hour stream was just painful, to be honest. Because there was just a lot of things going on at one space and time, and then I had to.
I'm annoying, George.
And then I had to eat really hot sauce, and that nearly blew my brains out. Oh, is there anything here that I can take? I walked all the way in here for nothing. You lie to me.
Hi, George. What? Come here. Come here.
Where do I go? Oh. Oh. What is going on here?
Breakfast.
Breakfast!
Like some type of stasis field. Loops victims help us. Fully aware.
Oh.
I've been like this a long time.
Oh, Dan, not nice. Oh, I'm gonna investigate. Ooh, particle beam. Take. Collect a particle beam required the following squad members. Oh, I can use something now. Oh. What is this? I like it. Hello, sir. That was fun. This doesn't look safe.
No, probably isn't.
It isn't safe, that's why.
They can fly.
That's not fair, though. I can't fly.
Literally is the aliens from fucking Independence Day that looks like them, kind of.
Hot damn.
That guy's overpowered, man.
That's a really good weapon. Oh! Oh!
Wow, that's powerful.
That is so powerful. Oh my God. What the hell did I pick up?
Something very, very good.
There's the spider!
Oh, no, thank God. Don't!
I wanted to kill it.
I know you wanted to kill it, but that didn't work last time.
My hero! Glenn's momentarily gone because he's killing a spider. I'm gonna help you! Gia, God. I haven't seen the new Independence Day. I really, really want to see it though. It looks so good. I think I've got everything, well, killed all of the people I need to kill.
I've got spider cooties on my Attack on Titan.
Oh, you got spider cooties? That's proper rank, that.
PR rank, that.
PR rank.
Yeah, I've not seen the new one either, Tom. I've seen the first one a good few times.
We were going to go and see it, but we never got round to
it. Nah, we just had other things we wanted to do, didn't we?
Didn't go. Simple as that.
It was, I tried to get you to go at one point. I was like, oh, we could do this and then do this. You're like, yeah, but I can't be arsed. The amount of films we could have seen this year, but we just couldn't be arsed to go.
It's very true.
Because what's a better idea than going outside? Not going outside.
And that's, why would I go outside when I have a fridge?
A PC and an Xbox.
An Xbox.
A bed.
Yeah. And
a toilet.
A toilet, yeah. All you need.
Only things you need are...
And a dog.
The only thing is, you only need four things. A toilet, a fridge, a gaming console, and a bed.
Well, you need a TV to put on the gaming console.
Shut up.
Calm down, dear. Have postures. Lee came in, said, "Hey," and then never replied.
Lee, why?
Wherefore, Lee? Go?
Fresh air's overrated, Tom.
That's very true. We can't just have big gaping holes in the house. I came down to check on the main grid, and I heard screaming. Oh.
I don't know what to start drawing next after I've done my last fairy tale one.
Should do.
What, that Rin one that you found earlier? It's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Commander Olenko here and built those defense towers. No, you think of more ones after that. You have defenses, we can. Although, I say the last one of Fairy Tale, if I can find more. It's never right. More ones, I might do them. But I might do that other one, then I might do Rain.
I feel like you should do a character from Bleach, because Bleach is a really good anime.
Well, do you want me to do that? Do one for Bleach and then put it on your wall again? So you've got.
I would say, could you do me Kenpachi Zaraki? Or Renji Ibarai, but they're very difficult to draw. Like, there's so much like tiny little details. It's
probably just better if it depends on which picture you choose to draw. That's what I was like,
Renji has like such a distinct hairstyle, and his Zanpakuto is like super like weird. It's got so many different ridges and bits on it. It's difficult. It would be difficult to draw. Super difficult to draw. Oh, I can choose my lord out. I've got that other new bullet, so. Bullet? That new gun, so I don't need to change my lord.
Singular bullet.
Singular bullet. Just gonna throw the bullet at the guy. Die. I didn't want to bring that poor guy with me, because I didn't want him to die, because I didn't want to feel guilty about a death in the game.
Music change.
Whoop, 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 whoop. There's nothing. I can't. Shoot, die. Oh! Oh. God damn. Things! I'm dying because I'm freaking out. You cannot resist. Oh my word, that was panic. Scion.
Fucking voice of nightmares.
It is legit the voice of nightmares right there. My attacks
will tear you apart. That good, that guy's got so much armor.
That is so much armor. That is insane.
He literally wasted most of that weapon ammo. And you take out that harbinger.
Well, that worked.
He disappeared into thin air.
Right, I'm gonna go in here.
In here.
Oh! Yay! Music's different now. We're good. Sounds like the mouth of Sauron from Lord of the Rings.
You're not wrong there, Tom.
Does it?
George looks like he's sulking because he's not allowed to go on the bed.
Well, I'm sorry, George, but new bed sheets mean that you're not allowed to be on the bed.
This should come in handy.
Biotic damage. Ooh, new things. There's power cells over there. I want them. I will come and get you, power cells. I have to go all the way back around. Yeah. God damn it.
Can you not sprint?
It's difficult to move when you're sprinting, though. I can't move the camera when I sprint in the game, which sucks. I wanteth the power cells. Gives me cool stuff. Means that I can upgrade more things. Explosive container. I laugh how there's like these things all over the place, but I never use them. Because I'm just like, oh, we'll be okay. We'll be fine.
I'm surprised you didn't tell Lee that your phone's dead.
My phone is dead, so if there's anyone speaking to me on Discord, I won't know at all. I is none the wiser.
Do you not want me to go put it on charge?
Might be a good idea, to be honest. Because it is completely and utterly dead. There's no hope for my computer. My phone. Dumb times. Ooh. Bypass thine door. Oh god, look how close everything.
Sake.
What have you done?
What did I do? Your chair's on the fucking bag. I can't pick it up without... Because your chair's on it. Bloody awkward.
There's no need to have got me about it. I didn't know that the chair was on the bag.
Your first response is, what did I do? And well, what did you do?
Yeah.
Instantly assuming it's my fault.
Well, I'm terribly sorry. Oh, these goddamn husk things. Oh, I hate them. Proper hate them. They're horrible. Please die. Please die. Please die. Please die. Kill it! Kill it! There's no bullets! Jesus Christ. Somebody help me. Just about remembered about... Hello, Nerd Games, how are you? I remember you saying that you missed it last time because you just tuned into the stream and I'd gone off.
Wow.
Just typical me. Typical fashion. But I'm glad you made it. I'm just trying to get through this mission and scavenge absolutely everything. There's a computer to hack, but I don't want to miss out on on anything, so I'm just going to run around looking if there's anything. Doors that I can't have. Right, there's a computer there. Is there newt else?
Newt.
Yes. Right, where are we? Here we go. Start the major hack. La 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 la. La 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 la. Where is it? There it is! Go down. I panicked because I didn't think I was gonna get it in time.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Oh, I remember this bit of the mission.
Software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power.
I recommend it.
Yeah, you have to.
I will not be able to mask increased generation.
Yeah. The thing is, with the game, the more you upgrade, the stronger you are, so...
Got any other helpful tips?
Just one. Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Oh, okay. This is not going to end well. Ah, oh, I've got more ammo in the alien gun thing. Oh no! What is that? Throw powerful things at it. Right. You are gonna be dead. Oh! That just disappeared. Right.
You'll be re-dead.
Yeah, have it! Oh, the game crashed. Oh, no, it's not.
What?
It momentarily crashed. I had a little panic. Because it closed. It went straight to my desktop, and I don't know why. Shot! Bam! In the face. Right. I was being badly shot. And it shut down, and I panicked. Oh man, that was so panic stricken. Reload your weapon. Reload, Shepard! Ah, itchy eye.
Itchy eyeball?
Dance! Do the donkey crawl. Oh, I don't like husks. Just don't like them, they're so creepy. Die! Oh no, no. Yep, yep. I do not like them. I do not like them.
I never used to like them when I played.
They're so weird.
For like the 2 hours I played the first one.
You were literally only played 2 hours of the first.
Well, no. A lot of it will. Probably played a good 5-6 hours maybe, but. It was probably longer than that, to be honest. I can't remember how far through I got during the first run, but I can remember I did.
You can see you play for 2 hours and it'll actually be like 7 hours, because I've actually played 7 hours of this game so far.
Yeah.
Since getting it. Yeah, bitch, out of my way. This is my spot.
It was probably about that time. I just can't remember. It was so long ago.
Get them!
My shields are down.
Whee! Whee! We're floating in the air! Oh! Oh! Ew! I just feel bad for people who watch, because they're probably judging me for playing so badly. But this is like the first real shooting game that I've played on PC, which is insane. So I'm probably so bad at it. In terms of quality of playing, how I shoot, I'm just like, oh, what am I doing? Where is they coming from? Oh, there we go. It's the Shrekin' in.
Yeah.
Get through to my swarm. Come on, Taya, save me. Oh, what is that? Oh, what is that? Just throw shit at it. Throw stuff at it.
Whatever it is. Whatever that may be.
Lush mate. That pause scream with a fly just like flapping its wings. Yeah, how about we blow that stuff up? That is not a happy bunny. Sticking my shields on. This is legit the only gun that I've got, to be honest. Oh dear. Oh, run! Oh, that's a thing!
There's a power cell over there as well, I think.
Woo! Oh god. Oh bugger.
You are reet dead.
Why? That wasn't fun.
I'm sure there was a power car, power cell somewhere. But yeah.
That wasn't fun. I didn't blink. Hello, Garrus.
Is that the power cell was to your right type thing?
It won't let me do the move. There we go. That was totally intimidating. I'm not gonna get close to it now. I'm so scared too.
Let's see the power cell up there. Never mind.
I'm too busy trying to focus on this guy.
Yeah.
Right, incendiary shot it and throw stuff at it. Because that does quite a lot of damage. Oh, run. Do a more Farah. Run, bitch!
Use whatever you have last night.
Well. I did a lot of damage with that.
Much damage.
I hope I don't. This is like the last one. The only thing I need to fight now.
Can you not get Jack and Garrus to do stuff?
Oh. Shockwave. Or pull. Or get its barrier back and then you can't do anything to it. Right. Hit.
Well, the armor's nearly gone.
You'll never get this. La 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 la.
Just be careful, don't get too close to him and what happened last time. What? Really?
Yes!
Really? So it had no health, it just, as soon as Niyama went, it just...
I'm happy that I did that.
No! Yes. Let him get away.
It's too late.
There's nothing we can do. They're gone.
He's gonna kick me in the face.
They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something.
Blame them, not me.
Best. You just hid in your damn bunker.
If it wasn't for Shepard, you'd all be on board that ship.
Shepard? Wait. I know that name. Sure, I remember you.
Why does he remind me of Catch a Ride? Scooter from Catch a Ride.
The first human specter, savior of the Citadel.
Dat me.
You're in the presence of a legend, Delan. And a ghost.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures. Screw this. I'm done with you Alliance types.
What a dick.
What a cock. That was like an awkward stare for a moment. I was a little bit concerned.
It's been too long, Caden. Have you been?
Got some scars.
You show up after 2 years and just act like nothing happened. I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. Thinking you were gone. It was like losing a limb.
Yeah, but have you seen my sassy armor?
Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Ah, there's a dragonfly in the room now!
I was out for 2 years. You've moved on with your career and your life. I reopen old wounds.
I did move on. At least I thought I did. But now we've got reports about you and Cerberus.
Reports? You mean you already knew?
Alliance Intel thought Cerberus might be behind the missing human colonies. I got a tip this colony might be the next one to get hit. Anderson stonewalled me. There were rumors that you weren't dead, that you were working for the enemy.
I don't work for them.
No, you don't.
I am my own person.
To save our colonies, that doesn't mean I answer to them.
Do you really believe that? Or is that just what Cerberus wants you to think?
That's what I know.
I never believed the rumors that you were alive, but I never expected anything like this.
Jack's just stood in the back like...
Caden, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I want to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. They could be using the threat of a Reaper to manipulate you.
Oh.
What if they're behind it? What if they're working with the Collectors?
Who knows?
Caden, you're so focused on Cerberus that you're ignoring the real threat.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. What is reason figuring any of this? You've changed. But I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier.
Well, he's not a friend.
I've got to report back to the Citadel. They can decide if they believe your story or not.
He won't join me. So I might just as well say goodbye.
So long, Kate.
So long, Commander. Good luck.
So long, farewell. Have we the same adieu? Adieu! Adieu! To
Joker,
your angel, angel! My interpreter. Are you still watching a dragonfly?
No, this is long in the window.
Freak me out.
Woo! I don't even know where that dragonfly went.
We've gained level 8.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, it's having a whale of a time with the light in the room. Collector Particle Beam. That's the big, massive gun that does a load of damage.
Yeah.
We've got some new research to get, and we found some platinum. Success! Got your present.
Wow. So
it's a dog poo bag.
No. Oh, okay.
Oh my god, that is huge! Insects!
Shepard, good work on Horizon.
Hopefully what
was it? The Collectors will think twice before attacking another colony.
What a bitch.
Ah!
What? You sure you don't want these close and no more get in?
Yeah, just shut the windows. I'll die of, like, no air.
Always reopen and look around.
Yeah.
We interrupted the Collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
Tom, the stream just got more interesting.
More than we've accomplished since the abductions began.
Mm.
The Collectors would be more careful.
Those eyes.
When I think we can find
what
a
crap.
We have to make sure they don't abduct anyone else.
I want the Collectors stopped for that very reason. That's why we're doing this. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the
not moving. Shoe hands initiated.
Hold up. Need to be I can get it moving.
Don't. Because it'll most likely fly at your face and you'll scream.
Gonna get it with some paracetamols.
Oh, not again. You! That went nowhere near it! You doofus! You are something else. George came up thinking that there's a problem. What? What?
I snapped a hammer trying to hit a dragonfly.
You are an idiot. You are an idiot.
It moved though.
Yes, it moved to a place where I still can't reach because I'm small.
I'm gonna get it.
Don't, because if you fall off that chair.
Right, give us a shoe. My shoe hands, they're gone. Woo! That nearly hit me in the eye!
Down there. Do you want to give me the second one?
Ooh. What are you fucking.
Oh,
Doggo! It's fine. It's okay. It's okay, Doggo.
Did you?
Doggo!
Did you actually kill
it? I don't know. It went behind there, and now I don't know where it is.
What an eventful stream.
I'm going to call this stream Daddy Longlegs Killing 101. Insect Hunters. It's like Ghostbusters, but much better.
I can't see because it's still... No, it's quite dark.
It'll come out eventually, and we'll stab it.
And to answer your question, Tom, you're right. There have been a lot of them. Way too many. And I don't like it.
I hope everybody enjoyed us trying to kill a Daddy Long Legs. Fly your thing.
Let me worry about them. You just find us a way to connect to home world.
I just want to be upfront about your thoughts. We'll need everything at best. I've forwarded three more dossiers. Keep building your team while I find a way through the relay.
Pee break.
Be careful, Shepard.
Okay.
The collectors will be watching.
They're horrible. I hate them. They're just so creepy. I just have to smack them with a shoe every time. I had like three in my room at one point, and it was just the worst experience of my goddamn life. Fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though,
makes you think. They're powerful. We've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. We're gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Right. Oh, it's Thane! I know. Thane is the one that looks like an Argonian. There's a lot of people I need to get. I think there's only so many people I can choose to get, though.
Commander, you've received a new message from private terminal.
New message. Can you help? The Alliance soldier here gave me this contact information. I hope it reaches you. You said you were trying to stop those collectors. They took my son and my brother. Have you found them? Do you know where they are? I know you're looking, but so many people are just gone. Every family lost someone. The children are the worst. Empty desks at the schools, winter clothes that never get worn. Please, the Alliance isn't doing anything. The Council isn't doing anything. If you can find our people, I'm begging you to do something. Tell me something I can do. Tell me. And untitled. Hey, Shepard. Heard I have you to thank for getting me out of purgatory. Sent a ship to round me up, but they didn't check weapons check good enough. I'm going to carve your name instead of mine into my next victim as a thanks. Got anyone you need dead? Or, you did take a shot at me though on my way out, so I have to kill you. You know how it goes. Dad taught me that you let anybody hurt you, they get ideas, so you make sure you send a message, not like I'm sending now though. See you around. The people who live here are coming back in a short time. Look around for your name. I'll make sure you find it before I find you. Billy. Okay. He's a nice man. Ooh. Now where do we go? Ooh. Go to the research. Ooh. Investigate things. Modern Omni-Tool. Medi-Gel capacity. Shotgun damage. Sniper rifle damage. Tech damage, trauma module. Right. Prototypes. Review. Advanced training allows Shepard to reallocate points to powers. No additional points are granted. Oh. Shepard gets 10% health. Yes, research that one right now! Armor upgrades. Always possible. Biotic damage. Research. Weapon upgrades. Can't get any of them. Oh, a new missile launcher. Ooh. Research. I've got so much iridium. Just get rid of it. Retrain powers. Oh. I don't know what that does. Or you can research. You can get points back. That's really fun. Oh, so I have to purchase everything all again. That's fun. There's the goddamn dragonfly.
Is it not dead? Oh, for fucking
It's just chilling. It's just chilling. Abby, our defender. I did a dumb...
Where'd it go?
I don't know. That's the thing. They appear and then they disappear. And then you can never find them again.
Little bitches.
Little bunch. Right.
Fucker wasn't dead. Need to kill it once before I go away. I have feelings.
Can't get anything else. Well, we pretty much upgraded a lot of stuff.
Hi, Judge.
Oh, Miranda wants to see me.
Oh.
Well, Miranda can just do one.
Oh, wow.
Right, where is she? She will be in the crew's quarters. Oh.
Where is that? Where is that again? Ah, George. George is back.
Let's talk, Miranda.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
My father was extremely wealthy. He wanted the ideal daughter, and he paid a great deal to genetically tailor me. When I learned that my father was more interested in controlling a dynasty than raising a daughter, I left.
How'd your father take that?
He was less than
I'm doing pretty well, Tom.
Security guards were injured in the process.
Start university not tomorrow, but a week tomorrow. Going to do computing. Starting my degree. So that's going to be difficult.
Cerberus has kept her safe until now.
Glenn, how are you doing?
Good. Good.
Tom's asking.
No, I'm doing fine.
Are you sharing family
history? Doing fine, going back
my
from the third and final year.
My sister for years.
At uni.
I believe they've tracked her to Ilium. I've tried to
hopefully
keep
it went better than last year. Or it'll go better than last year.
Yeah, Glenn had a terrible year at uni last year.
I need to
yeah.
My sister's family before
there
it's
you
too
are.
Late.
I can help.
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
Alright, so we've got a side mission for...
Miranda.
For Miranda. Oh, that's the wrong one. I was going to go into
Miranda.
Yeah, what I'm thinking of doing for this playthrough is doing all of...
The main missions
and, like, the bonus missions that people
yeah.
give you. So, like, Miranda's got that one there. She wants you to help her out. I'll probably do all of them that they give me. Because at the end, during what they call the suicide mission, I'll be super powerful with a super awesome team. But, yeah, thanks, Tom. I hope I do well.
You will do, don't worry.
It's just, it means I have to do maths, and I'm not very good at maths.
Well, look at it this way. You've got 5 years to do well. So.
Yeah, it's a 5-year course. Insane. Everybody wants to speak to me. God damn.
You're a wanted person.
Indeed.
Commander, sorry.
You're popular with everybody.
Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
The yeoman said you wanted to see me.
Yeoman.
With all the personal problems.
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time.
Yeah, maths isn't fun. It's all like algebra and stuff as well.
Well, I got
algorithms to do with computers and stuff.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago.
Damn.
I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I buried everything but a body.
He's got awkward teeth.
Just some automated distress ticking over.
Nothing he's got.
It's like Jaws from 007.
You'd like us to go take a look at the wreck, see if it's legit.
If the coordinates aren't
too
far out of our
legit
way,
legit
I could at least verify the wreck. Who knows, maybe there is actually someone out there. I want to also mention that I don't make a habit of...
George, can you jump as high as the ceiling again?
This is passed to my personal logs through Cerberus filters.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I've got an itchy eye.
Scratch that.
Expect more than just all on the floor, scratch that.
It'll be good to close the record.
Right. I'm just going to go and collect all of the little side missions from people. So then I have a good choice of things. Who else wants to see me? Is it Morden? Tell me, Kelly. You're supposed to help me, Kelly.
I saw the reports on Horizon. What you did was amazing.
Thank you.
How did that go?
Been through a lot. I wish we could have had more time together.
Do you have strong feelings for him?
What we had together is in the past now.
I'm sorry. Parting ways with...
I'm trying to get this.
I appreciate
it. I'm trying to get that. I had to improvise.
Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
It literally hit it directly and it didn't move. It is relentless and it has no fear.
Who wants to speak with...
They're fearless.
The daddy long legs are fearless. It's fearless creatures.
George, it's toilet paper. Sure.
How can I help?
That's all
how
it is.
Right, so I've got all of those.
Like a toy. It's...
I've got all of the little side missions I can get now, I think.
Not a toy. George thinks that this little ball of toilet paper is a toy.
Oh. He's a bit of a numbnut, to be honest.
I miss that horribly. Oh well.
Right, he's got the mass ruler. Oh god. Everything. Tali. Crescent.
This bitch just won't die.
Nebula. We're gonna head to Ilium, because that's like a place I can go to that's nice. I'm sure it is anyway, if I remember rightly. Yeah, there's a lot of things on here that I can do.
George, come on. Right.
Oh.
George, man. George, step back.
It's a bit like the Citadel, I think. Oh, it's flying about.
Yeah.
Oh.
George keeps thinking I'm trying to hit something.
Oh. It's like a hybrid spider.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, they're hot. They're
yeah,
hot.
George doesn't like them either, so George will probably try biting it.
He's watching it like I am.
He hates them. It's got a bit of a gammy leg.
Hopefully that's when you hit it.
I think I may have done more than gammy its leg.
So fucking creepy.
I hate them. I actually hate them. I'm surprised I'm even sat in the room. If I wasn't streaming, I would have run out of this room by now.
Streaming makes you a stronger person.
Yeah.
The problem is, as soon as you coax it out of wherever it is, it just stays in the ceiling. You can't reach. Well, at least I can't. I'm a midget. I'm not a midget, but I'm small.
They're horrible. Absolutely hate them.
George is laid perfectly right there, just so he can keep an eye on it.
Some bravery right there. Legit.
I've got no bravery at all in here, Tom.
Yeah, I think it was last year. We had like a 45-minute standoff with a bee in Glenn's kitchen. And within that 45 minutes, I threw some water at it, sprayed it with Lynx.
Drowned it.
And then inevitably drowned it with the water. What's it doing?
I went to look to see where it was and it wasn't there and it freaked me out. It's right, you know what, right on the light, so it's difficult to look at because it actually hurts.
Oh, that is so nasty. George, get it.
He really wants
he
to.
He does really want it. See, that's the good thing about having a dog. Dogs don't like fly things that fly.
Well, he doesn't. He hates anything. look at him.
Again. Welcome
oh.
To
is it not playing, George?
You see my dog?
Georgie.
I don't know if you can see George. My dog! I don't know if you can see him. I'm looking at a lagged stream, kind of. There we are. It's my dog, George. He's busy looking at the. He really wants the flying thing.
Oh my god, my eyes hurt after looking at
that. I don't know if that's nice. I have to wait until I can see the stream. He's such a good dog.
Right,
he's insane. I wonder if I can actually
show
you what he does on the stream. Right. I can't tell because I'm going to get OBS up so I can see where it actually is. Right, there we go.
I'm seeing spots right now because of that light. Ow.
Right, got George, got the game.
Me and George are going to team up and
I'll show you what Doggo does. Georgie, come here.
Go see him.
See him down. Come here then.
Do you want me to try and do it?
No, I want him just to come around here. George, come around. Sit. Paw. And the other one. And the other one. Come on. And the other one.
George, and the other one.
Oh, he's not doing it. And the other one. Oh. And the other one. Come on. Good boy. And the other one. And the other one. There we go. Good boy. You clever dog. You a clever boy.
He's the most popular one out of all three of us, aren't you?
You.
My eyes.
He is legit like the cutest dog. Like 10 out of 10 for cuteness.
Where'd I put that? Oh, there it is.
Like, if that doesn't win, like, cute dog of the year,
did Mass Effect then close?
It does close. Mass Effect closes, and then you load it back up like this.
Alright.
But yeah, 10 out of 10 for the cutest dog on the planet. Like, so cute. And he's, like, only 2, and it's, like, so cute.
If only I was taller, I'd be able to fucking reach out there. George, can you help me kill it? I know he wants to.
Talk to Garrus.
There
you
go. So ruthless. I mean, if I had something that had a bit more weight behind it, I could probably do a bit more damage.
Georgie, the chat thinks you're cute and clever. Oh god. Whacking everything with his tail now.
Oh, why?
Right, where am I going? Galactic news! Talk to Jack.
Can I use a pair of your socks?
You can use a pair of my socks, Glenn.
That throw was
I'm gonna talk. Don't know who this is. Do I?
Feel free to look around. My store has the best tech and biotic equipment on Ilium.
Is everything here so expensive? I plan to drop a lot of credits today.
Really?
I'm outfitting a team for a dangerous mission.
Where did that go?
I
don't want
to pay for it.
What?
My sock. Perhaps I could give you direct hit with the socks. Literally, I hit it and then it disappeared.
When I get special items in, you can take a look.
I think it fell into the ether.
God.
It's gone all another dimensional.
Shipping?
It's gone to
I don't know what I'm doing. I have no idea where I'm going on here.
Edelus. Where it's gone.
Is there a map?
That's where it is.
Ah, there is a map. Oh, is there an actual spider in here now?
Yeah.
What is going on?
Move, George. Move, George. Get out the whip. Fucking move.
Glenn's just killing spiders and... Have you killed it?
I've killed this thing, motherfucker. Right, the... What, the dragonfly mosquito...
What's he doing?
He needs to stop eating insects. He's just ate the daddy long legs. I couldn't stop him.
I tried to.
You're a bloody menace. You're a bloody menace.
I don't think it's this way.
He's a menace.
It is legit the time of year where everything comes out to just ruin your day.
Right, if I find that spider, I'll get it as well.
It's legit just gone behind something and it won't come out again. I'll probably wake up and it'll be on me in the middle of the night.
Please don't say that, because that'll mean it's still... Oh, God, that's the bit. Well, it went pretty much behind the cabinet.
What's Liara's reputation?
Which essentially means it could be there or there.
Respected. In a few short years, she's amassed a sizable network of connections. She could have even more...
I can't see it. At least her Daddy Longlegs is out of the system.
If she wasn't so focused on her personal goals. But I believe
there'll be no more of them.
Not me. I'll talk to you later. Of course, Commander.
I'm so scared. I'll be so scared to go to sleep tonight, knowing that there's like a something in here that
no,
can kill me.
Be fine. I know I'm sad.
Why?
I've only got one more page.
Either you pay me, or I flay you alive.
I need more pages. Oh my God! Well, I need more pages to draw. Oh well.
I'm pretty sure one of your team in Andromeda is this race of alien. Can't remember what race it is, but they are like Liara.
But I never believed. It's very good to see you.
You have sources now?
A few. Sources, contacts, even a little hired muscle. I've been working as an information broker. It's paid the bills since you...
Hope the chat enjoyed Pest Killing 101. And both how not to kill an insect.
True. Insect killing 101.
And if you need information on finding people.
Well, also an educational stream.
I'm looking for paying careers.
Tom said it's been entertaining.
The assassin. Yes. He arrived here.
You only think it was supposed to be Tom, that's good.
My sources tell me he may be targeting a corporate executive.
Bringing the laughs and the lols.
Serena has an office.
However, whichever way they may come.
Perhaps she can tell you where Krios is.
That was all just off the top of your head.
I have to admit, I didn't expect half the stream to be killing things. Well,
that different from a dig site,
both in-game and IRL.
Dead bodies still smell.
There's an Asari named Samara here on Ilium. Do you know where I can find her?
Samara.
I can't remember Samara for some reason.
Tracking officer
Dara. No.
You can find Dara at the transportation hub.
Thanks for the help. That's all I needed to know.
Of course. If there's anything else I can help you with, let me know.
What about you, Liara? I could use your help on this mission.
I can't, Shepard. I'm sorry. I have commitments here. Things I need to take care of.
What kind of things do you need to take care of? Are you in trouble?
No. No trouble. I've been here for 2 years. I had things to do while you were gone. I have debts to repay.
Oh, she's in some high-end shit.
If you want to help, I need someone with hacking expertise. Someone I can trust.
Modern.
You could disable security at key points around Ilium. You could get me information I need. That would help me a great deal.
I'll see what I can do. I'm hacking extraordinaire.
The server will open somewhere nearby for a short time. You can download data from there if you hurry.
Ooh.
Thank you, Shepard. This may help me pay a great debt.
Bye.
I'll talk to you later, Liara.
Journal updated. Right, okay. Let's have a look.
What are you thinking then?
At 9, my usual time. Right. So I have to hack security nodes on there with Liara. Oh, okay. Right. Where's Thane? I can't remember where she said Thane would be. Talk to tracking officer Dara in the transportation hub. Talk to Serena in the cargo transfer level downstairs. Talk to Serena. Right. Can't remember where I needed to be for anybody.
I need minimal heat increase and speed.
Ilium is the gateway to the
Okay, right. Hello, anybody here that can help me?
Housekeeping?
No. I clean.
We'll figure something out. It's okay, I'll think of something.
You said synthetic insights would buy me. You said it was an easy sale.
Oh.
I assume they would
slavery.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
What is going on here?
Breakfast.
Return indentured service. Before you do anything hasty, know that this Quarian signed the agreement voluntarily, and her servitude contract is completely legal on Ilium. If you actually want to help the Quarian, convince the Synthetic Insights representative to purchase her contract.
Oh, what? What if I bought her?
If I bought her myself, I could let her go and everyone would be happy.
A gallant offer with three problems. First, her technical skill merits a contract of several hundred thousand credits.
There's also a fee for freeing me before my service period ends.
Exactly. And finally, you are clearly a traveler. Her service contract requires that she remain on Ilium.
I don't want them to take me off to a mine somewhere.
I'll talk to the Synthetic Insights rep and see what I can do.
Really? Thank you. I'd appreciate that.
I have no idea what that means. Talk to about getting a contract. What? Is there anybody here that could help me with anything? Who's this girl?
Excuse me, I'm waiting for someone.
Okay, bitch. Bye.
No.
Oh, this is the insights rep.
How'd you like to get your hands on an expert Quarian AI programmer?
If you'd like to submit a resume, Wait, is this that slave? Synthetic Insights has no interest in purchasing slave labor. We're under enough scrutiny from the Citadel without engaging in practices the Council disapproves of. To be frank, we're hardly hiring anyone. The Geth attack on the Citadel didn't engender much love for artificial intelligence.
I'll tell the slave broker. Hopefully she'll understand.
I feel bad.
Hey, I'd appreciate that.
Convince either Synthetic Insights rep or the slave broker to help the Quarian. I think this girl would be easier to tell.
Hello again.
Or to say yes, you need to do.
Unless you have to talk to the
Sorry to waste your time.
Maybe I have to talk to the other girl.
Yeah.
Oh, it's okay.
Did you talk to Synthetic Insights about purchasing my slave's contract?
They've got a policy against taking slaves. They're also having financial problems.
I knew this was a stupid risk.
Damn.
The economy is too unstable to be taking on risky projects.
I'm sorry.
Please, this is not your fault. It is my responsibility to care for you. I will think of something.
Come on. You said that Ilium has a whole system for contracts. Where there's a system, there's wiggle room.
Well, I don't want to keep her because I don't think I can maintain her health.
Isn't there some kind of clause that lets you release someone for health reasons?
Oh.
Yes, there is.
Loopholes.
I can claim medical necessity. She will be free and 80% of my contract price will be refunded. It was never meant to apply to Quarians, and we'll close that loophole after we use it. But it will work. Thank you. Here, for your trouble. Now, if you
decent.
Excuse me, I have to go free my slave.
Thank you.
We did a good thing. We did a good thing, yay! Nice. There's a bachelor party.
I still don't see why we're here. Salarians do not get married. My family simply negotiated a reproduction contract.
It's the closest you guys get to a wedding, and that means you get a bachelor party. End of story.
Dear God. It's a reproduction contract, not marriage. Dear Lord. Right, I'm so confused as to where I need to go. Apparently I need to go downstairs. Don't wake me up when it's all over. Oh. Ah, do I have to go down here?
Listen, I know the data is vital to the Kurosa family. The Son of Dantius didn't give us time to pack. Lucky I got out at all. Her mercenaries were...
I stream once a week, Tom, on a Sunday, 7 till 9.
Well, we'll just have to hope.
Always the same time.
Hmm?
always the same time unless there's something else that happens, but
yeah,
it's always 7 or 9.
Or at least I try and keep it between those times. Oh.
Serena?
Who wants to know?
Someone with questions.
Liara DeSoni said you might have information on Thane Krios.
I loved Thane. Thane's story made me cry, though. So I'm prepared not to cry on stream this time.
Yeah, I know who Thane Krios is. I might have passed him some information, but I didn't hire him. What do you want to know?
Maybe you can help me find him.
I can tell you, but you won't stop him. When he contacted me, I checked up on him. The man never gives up on a job. I ran security for Nasana Dantius. Then I found out she was having people killed to cover up her dirty secrets.
Oh.
She fired me when I confronted her. Her loss. I might have been good enough to stop Thane from taking her down.
Where is he?
Tell me where I can find Thane. The Dantius Towers. Penthouse level of Tower 1.
Ooh.
Fancy.
There's a second tower, still under construction. If Thane is smart, he'll go in from there.
Thanks for the
I'll
info.
I'll find him.
Not without some help. You don't just walk into the Dantius Towers, especially now.
Why?
You can help us out.
I can get you in, but you'll only get one shot. You better be ready.
I won't go just yet.
I'll be back in a bit.
I'll be here, but I wouldn't wait.
Can do that on the other stream.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. That was what I was thinking of doing. Ending the stream. Saving. And ending. Because it's time for Glenn to go home. So, how much did Tottenham win then? Just by one. Good. Yeah, give him evils. But thanks for coming, guys. It was really nice. And I'll be streaming next week, probably.
Same time, same game, until you finish it, and then you'll need to think of another one.
I think I might do some Stardew Valley or something at some point.
Yeah.
If
you ever want to stream midweek, though, that could be a midweek stream game.
I don't know, I have Alice the Madness Returns as well, but I don't know whether they do a playthrough of that or...
Just play through it normally.
Yeah. So, it's been nice having everybody along the stream. Thanks for coming.
Aye, thank you.
And you've had some insect repellent 101 training right here.
Not very good ones at that.
It's foolproof. What are you on about? Ain't no sassy insects getting in this room. So, thank you very much, guys. And I'll see you all in the next stream, hopefully.
I don't know how I did that.
Dab.
Why?
Alright. Cheerio!
See you later, guys.